Hey, welcome back to Pretty DIYs. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make a Valentine's Day garland. I'll be adding flowers. I'll be adding some hearts. And I'll be adding some bows. So stay tuned to see how it turns out.
Say
So I'm pretty much finished with this DIY, and let me know what you think in the comments. Hit the like button if you like it, and if you're not subscribed, consider subscribing and joining the family. Thank you for watching, and I'm going to add some pictures in, so stay tuned for the pictures. Bye.